Hi, this is Lily, the Quetzalcoutlus. She lived a long time ago in North America and the late Cretaceous. Come on, let's get started. Hi, I want to get breakfast. Me too. You want to come with me to the ocean and eat fish? Sure. But otherwise, you're too fast for me and I don't eat fish. I eat yummy, yummy meat. So, okay. I fly very fast. And I love fish from the ocean. And water, too.
Paleontologist Andrea, how wide is the Quetzalcoutlus when it has its wings open?
It was 7 men long.
This is a close, very close look.